As you are all likely aware, in recent years, the standards of the drug delivery resulting in death statute has been expanded such that any person who delivers a controlled substance that results in another person's death could face prosecution under this statute. The law makes it a first-degree felony prosecution to deliver drugs that take the life of the user.
Our goal is to make somebody responsible for that death. That's our goal from the outset of the investigation.
By now, doubtlessly, everyone is aware of the infestation of fentanyl in our county. Fentanyl is a narcotic 100 times more potent than morphine, and even more potent than heroin. It is being delivered to addicts in place of heroin and causing deaths at a higher rate than that of any other highly addictive drug. It is with this in mind that I take this opportunity to notify the citizens of Luzerne County that the Luzerne County District Attorney's Office, together with Lieutenant Richard Lucy and Officer Daniel Lewis of the Plains Township Police Department, and with the assistance of Wilkes-Barre City Police, has filed charges against Joan Rosengrant and Eric Malia for delivering heroin and fentanyl, which resulted in the death of Michael Gumer on January 15th of this year. These arrests mark the first of this kind in the history of our county. We will continue to pursue drug deliveries by any means in our power. I am committed to using every resource available to fight for the safety of the people of Luzerne County. The message for the dealers is that we are going to use this resource, and anytime we can prosecute and we can develop our investigation that these charges could be filed, we will do it. So they need to be aware. If they want to sell drugs on our streets, we will be watching.